I'm 27 years old, and I've been an actor pretty much since I left school at the age of 17. I enrolled in college, did performing arts, eventually went to university and earned a degree in performing arts.
How did you get involved with Dead Walkers?
I was on the previous film, The Exorcist Chronicles. I met all the crew and the cast through that, and it all kind of moved on from there, really.
Have you worked on a film before Chemical Burn films?
Yes, I worked on my first film out of uni was called Dawn and the Dead. It was a zombie comedy, and I've done about 7-8 more films with that same company since then.
Other than acting, what do you do?
Drink, work. I'm a site manager in Clay Cross. spend my weekends at my friend's house and socialise. Kinds of the norm.
What's your favourite film?
Depends what day it is.
Do you believe in ghosts and aliens?
Absolutely. And fairies, dwarves, elves, all the rest.
Who's your greatest inspiration?
Daniel Day-Lewis, probably.
What's your greatest achievement?
Don't know yet. To have gotten where I am, and to know that I'm carrying on going.
What's next for you?
More films, TV work, theatre. This year lined up.
Excellent. In the zombie apocalypse, what's your role in it?
Probably walking around with a dim-witted look on my face, nibbling on people's bones.
Where can we find you?
I have my own website, lmedwards.co.uk. I can also be found on Star Now, Liam M. Edwards, and Awesome Talent under Liam M. Edwards as well.